What up, Loyalty family? What's the deal, man? Y'all already know how this go. We got another reaction video. Let's get it. So today we react to Asia. The song is called Loved Ones. I think this is off her new tape. It's called Princess Diaries. Y'all go check that out. It's on iTunes, I think it's on SoundCloud. But I know it's on iTunes, Apple Music, all that stuff, you know. I know that's the same stuff. Common question of the day is, who's your favorite female rapper? Comment below your favorite female rapper. But don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you share it to your auntie, your granny, and your motherfucking mammy. Yiddy! All right, y'all, let's get straight into the video. Like I said, the artist's name is Asia. The song is called Loved Ones. Let's get it. Let's press record. Let's press play. Let's get it. Shout out to Asia. Sorry, you sound like you got a message.
Uncle Barry.
He hit the back, he make it back home. Little Wardy on the killer mask on. TTG for the team, that's all. Till his mama received that last call. Man, they took my dog away, my dog away. Emotionless when I got that phone call. Oh, goddamn, they took my thoughts. Hey, ooh, got that passion all the way down to his feet. Tell me who you call when all you got is the street. Emotionless when I got that phone call. Oh, goddamn, they took my thoughts. Hey, ooh, I still remember y'all. And BG3, I know.
She's talking some shit.
In them heaven gates, hope it's never too late. Need to tell you that I love you always. Solo locked up in that cage, but we gon' hold them down. Fuck them fraud ass niggas, cause they not around, no, no. Spin the block, get it up like this. Rock solid, grew up like this. Shot my guy, but I wish they missed. Don't understand why it like this.
She got a banger on her hands, I ain't gonna lie. Y'all, this is a banger, for this is the one. It's that one.
But you know I'm gon' feel this shit. Tough girl, you ain't built like this. B-boy, it's why we miss. B-boy, it's why I do this shit for you. It ain't no cap, no, no.
Got the boys in the hood scene. Basically, you know, shit, this is everyday life. Honestly, it ain't a movie scene. That happened all the time.
10 toes, ain't holding back no more. And that's just what it is. I can never turn four. And that's just what it is. I can never turn four.
Hop, hit
the black and make it back home.
My boy K-Stone, y'all go check out the reaction video with K-Stone. The song is called Real, y'all go check it out.
And they took my dog away, my dog away. Told the youngin we gon' bought it right. Got that passion all the way down to his feet. Tell me who you call when all you got is the streets.
It's basically like, you feel me? Because I ain't even been breaking it down for y'all. I feel like basically what she's talking about, like she said, who could you call when you in the streets? Like your mom, your dad. If they don't necessarily understand what you're going through, how can you really talk to them about it? You feel me? If that's all you got is your homies, that only thing they know is what you know. You feel me? They can only relate to what you got going on. Sometimes your mom and dad can't relate to the stuff that you going on, that you got going on. You feel me?
Trust the soul, don't trust.
This is a movie too with the whole music video.
All that. He hit the back, he make it back home. The warrior, the killer, mask on. TTG for the team, that's on. Till his mama received that last call. Got that passion all the way down to his
it's a banger, y'all.
Tell me who you call when all you got is the streets. Rest in peace, Grandma Sally. Rest in peace, Uncle Randy. Rest in peace, Uncle Dexter. Yeah, yeah. And rest in peace, Lou Red. Rest in peace, all my dogs. I love y'all to death. Yeah, yeah. Rest in peace, TT. Rest in peace, Nana.
She got a lot of dead homies and dead people.
Nana. Rest in peace, my grandma. Rest in peace, my grandpa. They're better than Eric.
I love y'all. Homie sad. Now they gonna go get their niggas. Alright, Lord Chief Family, that's the end of the video. Well, we're getting to the end of the video. Pull over for what? They should have the subtitles at the bottom right here. Are you talking? All right, y'all. That's the end of the video. Like I said, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Shout out to my boy K-Stone. Shout out to my girl Asia. Remember, y'all go check it out. Go check out her tape. It's called Princess Diaries. Y'all make sure you go check it out right now. It's out on every platform. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you share it to your auntie, your granny, and your motherfucking mammy. Yiddy.